Welcome back to another episode of Wizard 101. Today we are going to defeat Nails. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm just setting up the table on the boss. I told you I was setting the tables up on the boss. Good thing I did not put that chop on the ice one. Thank you. Well, okay, baby. Try you.
I'll give to you the combination to get you through this gate. Looks up on your ways out of here.
So, snake, what was it? Snake, bird, and spider?
Snake, bird, yes.
Snake, bird, spider. Okay, yeah. That should be easy. Hang on, here we go. Stay there, okay? Let me catch up.
Excellent. Now go open the gate with the combination you got from Nails. I'm not recognized. I have to take the back way, but I'll catch up with you at the back door.
Okay. Now the lever.
Some plans. If you find them, bring them back here. They may be the key to all of this. When you go into the place, head to your right and down the ramp. Look out, he's got a lot of his boys down there.
Okay. 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 I'll help. Just focus on the game, okay? No food. Thank you. Yeah, the one by the diamond is gonna hate me for this. You'll see. Try to keep it clean for recording. Yes, and Ariel, try to keep it. Hey, try to keep it clean when we're doing recording, okay? I know. I know. But... I know, but babe, try to keep it clean for the audience, okay? I'm sorry about that, guys. Just try to keep it clean, okay? Did I just say about keeping it clean?
Short-handed, it could really use your help. Come see me in the oasis in Crocotopia.
What the? Why is my screen frozen like this? It's glitching up again. Okay. That's weird.
How was I supposed to know? I see Pops has a lot more security than he used to. He must be into something really big these days. Right, this thing works directly under Pop. He's usually playing cards in a warehouse.
Okay, there we go.
You'll have to go through the factory to get there. Go to your right and down the ramp and head out the back entrance.
I don't know why it just glitched up a bit, but that was strange. Wait. Oh, wait, yeah, I was going the right way. But yeah, I have no idea why my screen glitched up like that. There was... That was so strange. I think that's like the third time it glitched up like that.
Did you tell anyone?
Tree and spider. Next time that happens, I'm gonna have to try to restart that. Cause I really hate it. Whenever it glitches up like that, I really hate that. And I'm sure you guys hate that too. That's correct. Go for the boss. It's getting tricky now. Luckily the boss didn't have any. That's got a hook. Meth play. Do hell elephant. That will work. Boss. Do the boss. He deserves that. Okay. Good thing too, because I got a little present for him.
easy on me, wizard. I'm ready to tell you what you need to know. The knock is knock, tap, tap, knock, tap, knock, knock, knock.
Knock, tap, tap, knock, tap, knock, knock.
Okay.
Did you get that down? Hey, hang on. Wait for me. Okay, going way too fast. This is why I said wait for me, because you were going too fast. Something for the boss. Something you'll like. And I'm gonna do the same thing again on him. I'm setting the tables up against him. Trust me on this one.
I'm telling you.
I know his dirty tricks. I have tricks up my sleeve for him. Yeah, what he doesn't know is I have a trick up my sleeve. And I just stole his charms. Yeah, I just stole his charms. Which... I knew what I was doing, babe. Stop the hit. She's dancing again, guys. There's a... I'm sorry about this girl, she's just that smart. Right now. I knew what I was doing. Yes, I did. I'm sorry, yes, I did.
But you're still too late. I've already ordered the raid.
A bit of good news and a bit of bad news, isn't it? Even with Pops out of the way, the raid will go on without him. Go on and warn Mr. Bones.
Looks like...